Hi guys, yeah, live na po tayo. Welcome to my channel. Dennis Arata the Venture. Okay, we're trying to look for a lampshade here in IKEA. And today's a big holiday po dito sa Dubai. Kaya medyo habig muna tayo sa aking meeting. Today is Tuesday. It's a big, big holiday here in Dubai. Eid Adha to all our brothers and sisters, Muslims, family, Eid Adha po sa inyong lahat yan. Dito po tayo sa IKEA, mga ka-densyos. Again, we're trying to look for a lampshade for our room. Since our light not that bright, we're trying to, you know, do some household chores. So we need to brighten our home too. A lampshade will be fine for us to do that. Salamat, Idol Tatsmay. May Idol Poging Tatsmay. Salamat sa pag-visit. Eto, nasa labas po kasi kaya naisip ako mag-live po. Dagdag po sa watch hour. Kamusta? Regards po kay ano ha, kay C. Smiles. Sa aking pretty C. Smiles. Nag-love shoutout sa iyo. Here in Dubai, it's exactly 10:15 in the morning. And I do believe that in Philippines, heavy rains po. Kaya ingat-ingat po kayo. Idol Tatsmay, andito ako sa IKEA. Bibili po ng lampshade para sa bahay. Medyo madilim na po sa aming bahay. Eileen, sweet vlogger, may love shout out sa'yo. Salamat sa patamsak mo dyan. Salamat po sa pagbisita sa bahay ko. Ingat po kayo sa Pilipinas, ha? Kasi po alam po, medyo malakas po ang ulan dyan. So, ingat-ingat lang po. Ingat po kayo, ingat po. Stay safe po always. God bless. It's been like a month bago ako nag-live ulit. So, kung pahingan ko. Shout out Laban OFW. Salamat po. May love shout out sa iyo. Ayan, oo nga eh. Idol Tatsmay, maulan nga daw eh. So, kaya ang mga net dyan, mahina ang mga net. Mahina, pati siguro nagwa-brownout din. So, stay safe kayo dyan, Idol Tatsmay. Again, mga shout out Laban OFW. Salamat sa pagbisita sa bahay ko ha. Stay safe palagi kayo diyan. Dito naman sa Dubai, walang ulan. Yun ang na-miss namin dito. Kado mainit dito. Pila ka mataas dito eh, umaabot ng 50, mga ganyan. So talagang pagsira ang aircon mo, yari ka na. So ito po, andito po ako sa mesa IKEA. Nasa section po kami ng dust bin. I don't know what we're looking for here. Pero si Mrs. hindi ko lang nasa na. Ayun, at tinitingin po siya na mas probably lagyan ng ayun po siya. Ayun! Tiger skin. So good thing mas maganda, mas maaga pumunta dito kasi wala masyadong tao. Pero you don't want to beat the crowd. Don't go in the afternoon or evening kasi maraming masyadong tao na rito. So the best time to come here is morning to avoid the crowd. The only thing that crowded will be on the food area because IKEA serves breakfast and that's what all people are coming here in IKEA to have breakfast here. So there's a long queue here. Actually, I didn't show it to you, but there's a long queue in the entrance of IKEA because of the breakfast. Lalap Jo, kamusta? Salamat sa thumbs-up mo, Lalap Jo. Eto, Lalap Jo, namamasyal kasi alam mo naman, Eid ngayon dito sa Dubai. And I think around GCC. Kaya dito, namamasyal po sa IKEA. Eh, balak bumili ng lampshade. Yes, ayan po, nagbaba po ng bahay si Idol Poging Tasmay. If ever, patamsak na lang po. Salamat po sa inyo sa tatatamsak kay Idol Poging Tasmay. Oh, sige po, laban na FW, kain ka lang muna dyan. And enjoy your coffee. No problem, Idol Tasmay. Tuturo ko kayo. Nasa ano po kami ng section na ng I think handicraft section to. Yung mga tools po for frames. Ayan po, yung pang ayan po. Dito, by IKEA, they sell it by the piece. So, hindi ka makabuo ito ng, hindi ka makabuo ng buo. You have to pay by piece. So, kung ganito pong style ang bibili nyo, you can't buy it by the whole. You have to buy this, and these are separate as well. So, ayan po siya. For example, sabili mo, then, you have to buy this as well. So, hindi po siya buo. So, buying this one, you have to buy this plus this. So, ganyan po ang pag-aasa IKEA. Hi, sis. Jin in ka. Salamat sa thumbs-up mo. Lalabs. Mag-love shout-out sa'yo. Lalabs, Jin. Sis Jin. Yes, happy Eid Mubarak sa mga kaibigan natin dyan sa Muslim. Eid din dito, pero tulog pa tao dito sa bahay. Yes. Kasi nga, they're enjoying their holiday. So, kaya medyo ang mga tao po sa atin, most of the GCC countries are mga tulog pa. But anyway, salamat sa pagbati, Lalabs Jo. Nanalo ko sa ano sa pabingo ni Mother Esther kanina umaga, alas 7. Unang bingo, 75 GCash. Yahoo! Hindi na. Oh, pero maliit yan. Kasi may 2 dirhams na malaki. Malaki lang. Ito lang. Maliit. I think 2 dirhams yan. Malaki. Oh. Yes, sis Jean. Mag-chat out sa inyo dyan. Uy, salamat sa pagpunta sa ano ko ha. Ngayon na uli ako nakapag-livestream eh kasi medyo busy tayo kaya ngayon lang uli. And also, dagdag watch out. Una dyan si Mother Josie, mega love shout out sa'yo. Salamat sa tulong nyo. Oh, okay. Oh, masyado maaga yun. Tulog pa nga ako. Labas mo na ako, host. Sige, sis, ginin ka. Ingat ka dyan ha, paglabas mo. Salamat sa pagpunta. Salamat. Thank you, Lalap Jo. Medyo nagising na ako na. Medyo naiiyak ako eh. Umihi lang ako pag upo ko. nawala yung antok ko, kaya tinignan ko yung mga live sa YT para supportahan ko sila. Inakita ko si Mother Esther, nagpapabingo na. Sumali na ako. Ang dami ni sumali kay Mother Esther. O, ingat kayo dyan, ha. Malakas ang ulan sa Pilipinas. Again, stay safe. Although, dito sa Middle East, miss namin ang ulan. Pero, ganun pa man din is, ingat kayo dyan. Alam ko, ang ulan sa Pilipinas, hindi biro. Pag umulan talaga is, apektado lahat. traffic, baha, of course, yung siyempre, yung sakit na idudulot sa atin dyan is hindi may iwasan kung tayo hindi nag-iingat. Kaya ang ulan sa atin, iba talaga. Yes, Sis Laban OFW, meron sale dito sa IKEA, kaya actually sa park sale. So, kaya andito kami ngayon. So, good thing, wala kong masyadong tao, maaga kami pumunta rito. Otherwise, if you go here at the afternoon, most probably, it will be a crowded one. So, andito po kami ngayon sa, umaga po ngayon dito, kaya, Sis Lalab Jean, I love you, sabi ni Lalab Joe. Yun. Mukhang si Lalab's girlie, tulog pa. Hindi pa nagpaparamdam. si Mother Josie yata, Mother Esther yata, nakalive pa yata eh. Shoutout kay Mother Esther, kay Mother Elizabeth, Mother Josie, yan. Salamat, salamat. Oh, I love you to daw, sabi ni, Sis Jean, ni Lalab's Jean. Idol, Apong Insyong, may love shoutout sa'yo dyan. Kamusta? Salamat naman na napunta kayo sa channel ko. Ngayon lang ako nag-live kasi after like a month and a half. Salamat, Apong. Naka-live daw ba sila, the influencer? Hindi pa. Gising na yon si Girly Lalo. Ah, okay. Oo, hindi pa nagpaparamdam eh. So, tignan natin. Okay, andito na kami sa lampshade section. So, dito muna kami yung magpa-park. Kamusta, Kuya Dennis? Eto, buti naman, Apong. Idol Apong. Malapit na birthday mo. So, naghahandaan namin Idol Kabulang paying calls namin sa'yo. And of course, nag-practice ako ng bagong sayaw para sa inyo. Naka-live na, Idol? Ah, okay. Nakakaya naman, ma. Malabihin, kukuha ko ng oras. Natsyempuan lang. Anyway, palagi naman ako nakila the influencers. Mag-love shoutout, Team Narinatics, Team Celtic, Empowered Team, Team Creators, Team Overload. Kanyang lahat. Team One Love, of course. Yan. Nag-o-plax nga kami, Apong. Idol Apong. Ito, para maging masaya ang ating birthday stream mo. Ganun ba? Okay lang, sige. Anyway, after this one, siguro mga isang oras lang ako, tapos bibisita na ako sa The Influencers. Okay. Overall mentor, Yanni! Ayan po. Nag-love shoutout sa inyo lahat yan. Okay, nag-love shoutout 6 million people in the house. Isang tao lang yan, Idol Apong. Si Idol Pogi Tasmay pa rin siya. Oy, maraming salamat sa inyo. 7 million people in the house. Salamat po, salamat po. For second time ko lima, nag-only ako, nag-live stream ngayon na kasi holiday, tsaka may time. Otherwise, kasulput-sulput lang ako. So anyway, I'm planning to have my second grand live stream. Siguro by, I'm not sure, by September din, siguro. Yan! Idol Apong, sabi ni Idol Tatsmay. Tatsmay, main ko. Pero Tatsmiles, yan ang ninja. Okay. okay, pasensya po kayo sa lampshade section. Yan po ang lampshade section. Yan. Sa ganitong lampshade, it's 245 dirhams. Around 2,450 pesos. We're going to convert it into Philippine peso. So, ayan po siya. Pwede maging ring light. Okay, ayan po. Different type of lights. Sa ganitong style, it's 195. So, 1,950 pesos po. Made up of, I think, rattan, something like that. And this elegant lamp, it price for 295. So, it's 2,950. Kada mahal. Ito pang cinematic light. Para siyang pang cinema light. Same price, 2,950 pesos. If you like this kind of, you know, simple but elegant lampshade and affordable as well, it's 95 dirhams. So it's 950 pesos sa ganitong style. Yan po. Yan po siya. At ito mga so, park sale po, yung pong ganang type of lamp, 69 pesos. So, around 690 pesos. I'm not sure if in the Philippines is same prices po. Yagor Lala! Maglove shoutout, Yagor Lala! Yan po, Yagor Lala, maglove shoutout, sabi ni Idol Tats My Pogi. Hello po, Yagor Lala, sabi rin ni Idol Apong. Ah, yeah, correct, Yagor Lala. Aki has a lot of light fixtures. And we're trying to buy something for our home. So, type of... kunin ko lang po yung part ko. Ito, very, very simple lang. LED lamp po siya and it costs around 39 dirhams. So if we're going to convert in the Philippine peso, 390 pesos po siya. If it's into 10, 1 dirham into 10 pesos. But usually it's now it's 1 dirham into 13 pesos. So just to make it simple, times 10 natin para madaling i-multiply. Thank you, Mega. Thank you, Yagor Lala. Sis Yagor Lala, Mega Love shout out to you as well. Yan po, time check, 18 minutes na po tayo naka-live. Mag-love shoutout, 5 million people in the room. Ano po na pili mo? Itong 75. I'll park my park here for a while. Ito po mga type of lampshade as well. Small but classy for 145 dirhams. So it's around 1,450 pesos po. So ito po mga style po ng lamp, table lamp, 65, which is fair price po, 650 pesos. Pasaway na baller watching idol. Salamat lalabs, mega love shoutout sa iyo. Pasaway na baller, idol ka baller, kamusta po tayo diyan? Kung meron kayong lakad ngayon, stay safe. Ingat kayo sa pagpunta sa kung saan lugar kung man kayo mag-celebrate ng Eid. Ingat kayo dyan. Hi, how are you doing? Sabi ni Yagor Lala. Idol Aplong, kamusta ka raw? Sabi ni Yagor Lala. Mami. Hektogram.
Itu Pak Homi.
Pick your wall lamp. Use your bulb. Don't forget your cord. Yeah.
Oh,
oh, okay. Isasak na lang yan. Ay, maliwanag. Kasi apat na, ay, limang ilaw eh. Hi, overall mentor, Yanni, kamusta po tayo dyan? Salamat po sa pagbisita. I know, the influencer is already on live. Pupunta ako ma'am maya sa inyo. Yan. May love shoutout, Idol Tasman, sabi ni Idol Kabuler. Lagor Lala, dating dikit, sabi ni Idol Poging Tasmile. Nandito po kami sa IKEA ngayon. Namimilip po na na. Hindi lang, natanggal yung ano. Yan po. Drill lang. So we're here, I think, I'm not sure if we're going to plan to buy this one. It consists of 5 bright bulbs. And I think that's okay to lighten lang. Shout out daw, pasaway na bowler, sabi ni Idol Poging Touch My. Yan, Idol Touch My, si ano po yan, si Idol Poging Kabowler. Ito mami. Pretty Mentor Mirai, sis Mirai, pretty Mentor Mirai, maraming salamat po, may love shout out sa'yo. Thank you po. Mamaya po, punta po ako sa overall mentor Yanni. Sanday lang po ako dito. Inano ko lang yung IKEA, pandagdag watch hour. Apong, thank you so much. I will return full love and practice to you. Yes, thank you very much, sis Yagur Lala, for your support. Thank you very much. So if you haven't subscribed to our sis Yagur Lala, please do support her as well. She's a very supportive individual. Yagur Lala. Ito. Misawa ko. Hanap daw ako. Naku, lagod ako. Kinahanap si Apong. Hanap ka ni Miss Padutdut. Ni Baby Padutdut. Sasak na lang. Mag-assign ano? Si Miss Padutdut, si Baby Padutdut, inaanap ka na kuyari. O sige, Idol Apong, punta mo na si Baby Padutdut. At iyong biruin mo na siya. Yes, tomorrow Apong. And sabi ni PTG, Sis Yagur Lala. You're welcome, Sis Yagur Lala.
Thank you. Stay safe. Ito si okay, pang isasabit mo. And then
isasabit mo lang.
Iya, ano mo yung ito, yung connection here.
Sus, si Marimar, may love shout out sa host idol. Salamat sa pagbisita. O si Marimar, may love shout out sa'yo. Eto, okay naman. Long time nga, long time. Andito kami ngayon sa IKEA. Chill kasi. And of course, Flavors and Blend. Shout out po, host. Yes, shout out sa'yo, Flavors and Blend. Salamat sa punta. Salamat sa inyong lahat. 9 million people in the house. Salamat, salamat po. Sunday lang naman aking live, siguro mga 1 hour lang. Then after that, I'll go to Yan po, nagbaback po ng bahay si Sis Jagger Lala. Pa-dikit na lang po, pa-lalab na lang po, pa-support na lang po. Definitely, she'll return the favor back. After supporting him or her, sorry. So guys, let's support. Ayan po. Ano yan, host? Yes, nasa IKEA po ako, Sis Marimar. Part sale po sa IKEA. So namimili po kami ng lampshade po para sa bahay namin. Yes, at Mirai Vlogs, mega love shout out sa iyo, sabi ni Flavors and Blend. Yes, Osi Marimar, HK Vlog, hello, Dai, guapa. Sabi po ni Idol Poging Touch Smile. Ito po ba? Five bulbs yan. 1, 2, 3. So, ito po mga type of panday. Look at this one, very elegant one. Let's see how much is it. That's very nice, classy. And the price is 225. So in Philippines, it's around 2,250. So we just go by that, by 10. But as we said, 13, as I said earlier. So 2,000 plus pesos. Napakarami itong style ng ating lamps here, lampshades. And as you can see, the sale, part sale here, from 225 to 149. So it's something like 70%, 30%. So it's 25 to 70%. So around 30% discount po siya. So napaka... probably, masabi niyo, medyo mahal siya. Yes, Sis Jagger Lala, thank you for visiting my channel. I will see you next time, my friend. Yes, see you soon. Thank you very much, Jagger Lala, for visiting. All the best. Good luck sa'yo, Sis Jagger Lala. Again, thank you very much for visiting this channel, my channel. Thank you very much. Hindi. Ano katawa? Hindi na. Parang dim lights pa. Ano siya, pang... Eto, panggabi lang. Kunyari, matutulog ka lang yun lang. Sa taas pa sa iyaan. Gusto para maliwanag tayo. Thank you and you're welcome. Yes, you're welcome as well, Sis Jagger Lala. Stay safe always. Regards to you and your channel, Sis Jagger Lala. Salamat, salamat sa inyong pong pagpunta po sa akin. Salamat po. Yes, time check. 29 minutes na po tayo naka-live. So, we're almost halfway done. And we're also halfway done with our IKEA tour. Ay, ganyan.
Sa likod yung
pinaglalagay
ng
mga hindi na. So we're in the bathroom section. Okay. Now, monetize na. Yes. Towels, towels. Since my eldest son is taking up gym and started 2 days ago, so kailangan niya ng towel, gym towel. Ito namin mga white towels. Salamat, overall mentor, Yanni. Nag-love shoutout sa'yo. Team Yanni Natik, nag-love shoutout. Of course, the Team Piyaters. Empowered team. Team One Love. Nag-love shoutout Team Overload. Ayan, di pantay. Yan, pantay na. Ay, salamat sa pagbilik, Eileen, sweet vlogger. Okay, yan po. Tour po kayo dito sa IKEA. Actually, we're already in the basement floor. Sa taas po, you can find all the cabinets, the beds, furnitures, to be exact. Here at the basement level are all, you know, part ng bahay na pwede nyo design like picture frames, like kitchens, kitchen utensils, everything. So, dito po tayo ngayon sa ano. Nasa picture frames area tayo. Yan po, picture frame. Yan, ito. Ang ganda nito ng painted already. For example, this one. And this cost around 12 dirhams. So, it's 120 pesos. For this frame, sorry, for this paint, and then you have to buy the frame as well. So it will look like this, the paintings and the frame. So this will cost you separate. I said IKEA selling by the piece. Okay, welcome back po. Hey, salamat po. Andiyan pa rin kayo. sandali lang ako. Hello. Nag-love shout out. Tensya na. Yes, salamat po again sa pagbisita. Mag-love shout out sa lahat. Eileen Sweet, vlogger, dan tamsak po sa premiere mo. Salamat, Idol Tas, may pasata. Tamsak mo. Salamat po. Evening clock. Thank you, Idol Touch My Foggy. Kailangan mag-practice ng sayaw para sa birthday ni Idol Poging Apong. Okay, we're heading to Scented Candles. Ito po yung mga Scented Candles po. Scented Candles. Ang bango-bango dito. This is thin leg. And it costs around 6 dirhams. Previously, it was 9 dirhams, now 6 dirhams. So it's like 60 pesos. And, smells good. It's, I think, strawberry. Strawberry smell. The green one, I think it's an apple. Yeah, refreshingly good. And the white one would be like vanilla. Very aromatic, very good smell. After this scented candles, we'll be heading to plants, artificial and live plants as well. They're selling here, so we'll try to check. Since I do love taking care of plants, I hope they have a sale sa plants. So yan po, mga artificial plants po yan. So artificial plant po. So they're selling it by the piece. 5 dirhams, 19 dirhams. So mga artificial ano po to, artificial plants po. And of course, if there's an artificial plant, there'll be a glass base available as well. So for the glass, 35 for a piece of glass like this, you can put the live plants or artificial plants. 50 pesos if you don't convert it into pesos. So as we move forward over there, still, these are, I can say, are plastic ones. So you can see, very artificial grass. Good for if you have a balcony or if you have a veranda. Very nice to buy this one. Good for designing your front yard as well. Last longer. All right. I think this is fern. It's a fern plant. F-E-R-N. And it's also plastic. But look at the price, my friend. 159. 1,590. For this. I don't know why. What's so special about it? Okay, moving forward. Look at all these adorable plastic plants. If you hate to, you know, take care of a live plant, of course, it's also a substitute for a plastic plant. And for this plastic plant, let's say for this one, it costs around 195. So by that end, it's 1,950. So go for a live plant, better. It will give you more oxygen in your home. Okay, so these are the plastic plants. See, for this big, like palmera plant, it costs around 259 pesos up dirhams to around 2,590. Wow, plastic. Right, they're also selling this like money plant. Over by that side would be the live plants, which we're going now on that side. So this is what I'm talking about. These are the live plants. We call this in Philippines fortune plant. So fortune plant here cost. This big was around 99 pesos because it's a part sale. Previously it was 139, now it's 99. If you're going to convert to Philippine peso, it's around 990 pesos. So this already at 1 to maybe 2 meters high fortune plant. I think a fair price, if you may ask me. You ask me. Wow, this one is big one. You have this kind of a big, like if you have a bigger house and bigger space at home, then definitely this is the suggestion I can give. Or if you have this balcony or veranda or a front yard, very nice to have this plant. And we have some bonsai trees here. Bonsai tree. Bonsai tree costs around 790 pesos. Okay, mommy's calling. Okay, nasa counter na pala si Mrs. We have to go there now. Uy, maraming salamat again for those people who's you know, visited my channel. Kayo lahat dyan, salamat. 15 minutes more. Then after that, 1 hour tayo naka-live. And after that, bisita na ako and support na ako sa mga ating YT mentors. Shout out sa inyo dyan. This is Eileen, this is Marimar, Idol Vlogging Tasmay. Ano, wala na ako ng signal. So ito po. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat dyan. We're going to cashier area now. I believe we're finished with our needs. Yes, mommy's here. Mommy's calling me. So I'll be there. Yeah. Pila na. Okay. Whoa. Check out these guys. Lemon cookies. For 25 dirhams. Lemon cookies. Collect lemon, then buy this one. I haven't tried it yet, but I think it's sour. Uy, may grab shout out, Sis Bebing. Maraming salamat sa pagpunta ng channel ko. Shout out sa iyo dyan. Salamat, Bebing. Sis Bebing. Pretty, Sis Bebing. Salamat. Ayo, pass na. Salamat na. Marimor. Sis Aileen. Salamat po punta. Ating overall mentor yan. Tingnan natin. Shout out sa iyo yan. Baby patutlot. Nasaan ka man, nag-grab shout out. Salamat sa Tamsa, Francis Bebing. Siguro almost 1 month and a half. Ngayon lang ako nag-live ulit kasi kid ngayon. Then I'm hearing na IKEA. So I decided to do some live streaming. Salamat sa inyo dyan. Salamat. Yan po, namin tayo sa I see. Oh, this baby shut out now. Sabi ni Idol, touch my body. This baby. Ayan po, sumagot po si Sis Bebing. Nag-love shoutout din, sabi ni Sis Bebing sa'yo. Idol Poging Tasmay. Okay, time check. 48 minutes po tayo naka-live. Maraming salamat po ulit sa pagpunta sa channel ko. Ito lang ang watch hour kasi I believe my watch hour is already almost 1,000. And sino man na didikit at balak man dumikit. Malapit na po ako. Kulang ko lang po isa around 160 na subscribers para mag 1K na ako. And hopefully after that yung watch hour naman ang aking aayusin para malapit na ako sa morning. Okay, ito ba ating pili? Lagyan po ng maramihan. Word. Ang leds. Ang leds. And the brace. We have to install it later. Okay po. Thank you very much. Congrats in advance, host. Yes, salamat po, Sis Bebing. Congrats din sa inyo. Salamat din sa pagbisita, Sis Bebing. Salamat. Nag-love chat out sa inyo.
Yung card.
Hindi ko na sa'yo. Wala
sa'kin. Hindi lang po, ah. Wala po. Pero blue, ewan ko. Oo. 050. 5769.
Thank you. Okay, Okay lang po. Maraming salamat. Salamat sa inyo na dyan. Okay guys, finish both our light and I have to fix it so paglabas mo lang IKEA, meron po silang outside the solar food market where you can buy with a friend. And we're planning to buy this crispy onion. Crispy onion is one of our favorite condiments. Pwede mo ihalo kahit saan. Mga salads. So, ayan po. This one. Fried onion. Sarap po yan. And it's worth 5 grams. Around 50,000. Ayan pa, hindi bilhin. Fried onion. Okay guys, as well. Inside, yun din dito ng food counters na kung hindi mo na gusto pumunta ng food court. Yun dito ng food court na pwede mo dito ng hot dog, shawarma, donut, so, hindi mo na kailangan muta ng food court. Dito pa lang, pwede ka nang kumain. So, yan po. Okay, time check. 53 minutes. 7 minutes na lang po. Mag-end na po ako. Maraming salamat. Oo nga eh. Ayan, nasa Beng. 3. Kanina, 9 kayo eh. And 3 viewers na. Yoo-hoo! Mega love shout out. 3 million people in the house. Salamat po. Okay lang nga, sis Bebing. The important thing is kahit paano, nakapag-live stream ako, dagdag sa watch hour ko. And of course, maraming salamat naman po sa support na pumunta sa channel ko. Marami kayo kanina nung simula ako. I'm so grateful naman at andiyan kayo at sinasuportahan niyo ako. Maraming salamat. Iba kasi mga tulog pa. Kasi since holiday here, kumukuha sila ng karagdagang tulog. Alam niyo naman dito sa Dubai, the working hours here, sometimes 8 hours, it can be stretched up to 9 to 10 hours. So pagod lahat talaga mga tao dito. So ang holiday lang talaga, ang kailang time para makapagpahinga. So, they deserve it actually. Anyway, maraming salamat ulit. Time check, 54 minutes na tayo naka-live. Maraming salamat ulit. Okay, nasa labasan po tayo ng IKEA. So, after this, we're heading to one of the grocery here to buy some food. Hintay ko lang si Missy. Medyo nag-abay na siya. Medyo dumadami na po ang tao because the time here is already 11 o'clock. Even though it's still morning, people are increasing now. So we better head out to be on the safer side. Okay. Okay, may love shout out sa inyo na dyan. Medyo busy ako, may busy ako mamaya. Magkakalit po tayo ng ilaw. Okay. Almost done. Lakas maka kumain ng baterya tong ano live stream from 100% and for almost 56 minutes 40% na yung kinain ng aking baterya. So hope it will last. Nice. Ay pa aking mga friend ng Akuya. So sila po ang mga hard workers. Sila po yung mga hindi po na kayo ng holiday. Kasi customer service po sila. But I do salute them. Because of their hard work. Kailangan ni Bob. Okay, time check. 57 minutes. 3 minutes na lang po. And I'm going to end my live streaming. Okay, done. Mag-love shout out again. Sister Cell, how are you, Sister Cell? Thank you for visiting my house. Huh? CR? Soon. Ayun na. Dito lang ako, mami, sa labas, ha? Shopping. Hindi, namili lang ako ng, ano, namili lang kami ng ilaw. Medyo kundido na yung mga ilaw doon. And the best, brand or equipment, as you can say, is IKEA. Kasi, not only branded, durable pa. And part sale sila ngayon, so definitely makakatipid tayo if buying lights here in IKEA. We'll do the savings. So, labas muna ako kasi si Miss mag-CR. So, I'm outside IKEA. And I'm now in the mall. Very nice here in the mall. Ayan, nasa mall po tayo. Sis Lizelle, how are you? Nakalay ba siya, no? Si Idol Bulabog? Hello. Uy, ayo, oh, subok ko na kaya. Oo nga, oo, tama, Sister Cell. Kaya na niya kasi sale ngayon, kaya medyo, kaya dito kayo pumunta. And, medyo maaga pa, kaya wala masyadong tao, pero maya-maya maraming tao dito, sigurado. So, we better, scoot for our safetyness. Kasi mahirap na, walang social distancing. Ah, okay. 8 p.m. pa. Pinas time. Ah, so mga 4 o'clock ng hapon dito. Usually, maaga siya nag-ALS eh. Kaya bulabog yun. Pag magising ako ng 7 o'clock in the morning, patapos na siya. So, parang 11 p.m. dyan sa Thank you. masyadong taon. Ah, ganun? Ah, okay, okay. Wala siyang S kahapon. Parang, oh, parang hindi ko rin siya nakita sa group chat ni Tim Kaboler. Ah, hindi yata siya nagbaba ng link. Alright, we're one hour na ako. I think that's fine with me. Thank you very much again, this is El, Idol Kasma. Sing. This Marim. Mag-end po sa inyong lahat yan. Maraming salamat.